People want to define Gen Z, but that's our job.
I wait tables, but last week I built a field hospital.
I put out a forest fire.
I stopped 1,000 attackers.
And a natural disaster.
I've saved lives.
And led a team on patrol.
I serve.
While I go to school full time.
While I work full time.
The greater the challenge, the stronger we become.
That was just on the entire way.